Okay, we got three Soviets on the left side. Red as Russia, light blue as Libya, and pink as Iraq. We got yellow as Iraq, Sony as Iraq, and all rock as America. Early rush from Sony, obviously, he always does this. Nice indie rush to the World Cup team. Bye, you. Simply gone out. Here comes a nice early rush from Moro. Second refinery in Borok on 3 minus. Pink rush again. Unfortunately, so again with the NG rush. Still one RP light from Sony, but they're by the conscripts. 6 rhinos out for reds. 3 minus. 2 minus for light blue, flex red, teardrum pink, 4 minus, idle miner that just died unfortunately, a lot of risky so far, yellow on second water tree, air force command all out, so we'll see soon some paradox. Second war factory for red. Third or refinery pink. Even though that build order is quite weird. Balrog already got his lap out. Second mirage for Balrog. Sony also got the slap out. Nuclear Raptor also three refineries for Sony. Yellow slap is already out and Nuke Falcon. Here comes the barrel drop.
Gear of reporting.
Ooh, a gear of reporting. Let's see. What's the barrel drop first? I think that's gonna do some good damage. I think. Ooh.
they are defeated.
Red as well. Conscript getting killed by the IC.